Crosby to Gonchar. Watch out for the shorthanded opportunities for the Flyers. Down low, Malkin throws it in front. Crosby crashes on that and scores! Braden Coburn is poked away from him by Saul, and the Penguins jump ahead. A 3-on-1 of they hurry. Matt Cook down the wing. Here's Kennedy closing in. His shot, he scores! Tyler Kennedy finishes the play on a 3-on-1, and the Penguins lead it 2-0. They've earned what they've gotten so far. Chance here, lucky bounce. Malkin a shot, he scores! Evgeny Malkin takes advantage of a bounce to make it 3-0 Pittsburgh. Between Giroux and Crosby, and it's won by Crosby. Eaton shot, he scores! Mark Eaton let it go from the blue line, and it found its way into the net. It's 4-0 Pittsburgh, the former Flyer.
Here is Malkin, hit wide. Garrett scores! Billy Garrett on the feed, and the game is tied at one.
Out to Gonchar straight away, one-timer from Letang on the way, score! Tipped in front! Malkin was there, so was Garrett, but the power play comes through for the Penguins, and we are tied at two.
It comes to Gonchar at the left point. Sergei Gonchar surveys the situation. Head up, winds up, hands it off down low for Garrett. Garrett, shot, score! Billy Garrett! Power play goal!
Angled on back to Coburn. Good hit on him by Talbot. Center up from one, off the pipe by Malkin, but it's in. Crosby again lays it back. Drive, score! Rob Scuderi, a blast from the point. Again, helped by Malkin back to Gonchar. Bounced on to Malkin. Malkin, the shot, he scores! Malkin, a power play goal with 1:52 left on the double.
Parent knew that penalty was ending. That's why he was backed up. But here comes Kunitz. Kunitz tries to slide it across the block. It's in the net! This is in the net. The post does come off after the contact. So they will look at this for sure. Gill dumps it in. Here's Cook, sets it up for T.S. Kennedy. Back in, score! Tyler Kennedy makes it 2-0. Adams hands it off. Talbot for the open net. He scores!
Roaring at the replay on the big board of the fight as Malkin turns around behind. Malkin out in front, trying to slam one home. Reaching out is Barron. It's whipped in! And the Penguins have gotten on the board. Evgeny Malkin out of the confusion in their score. Breaking ahead with this one is Fedotenko. Gave it on for the carry by Kennedy. 3-on-1 shot. Save, rebound. Score! It's Eaton. And it's 3-2. Karen able to motor back in. Backhanded one that hopped on the stick. Score! Crosby! Malkin able to send it back to Gonchar. Big blast! Score! 4-3 Pittsburgh. And it's tipped back down and Crosby goes out. It's 1-0. Now guides it back for Eaton. Shot. Score! Off the glove of Barlamov. And it's tied. Gonchar yet again. Fanned out back to him by Letang. And a shot deflected. Chopped in. It looked as though Barlamov had it at the start, but it was poked home. And it's 1-0. Penguins on a power play goal. As Gonchar decides to flip one that came in front. Crosby. Score! 2-1 Pittsburgh. Steps and sent one across the net. Green working for it there. Out in front, Crosby. Didn't get it home. Another try is blocked by the defense. Hacked into the air. And they score! With 30.4 to go. Persistence by Crosby at the net mount. And outlet to Fedotenko by Talbot. And he moves up into 2-on-1. Fedotenko trying to get it across. Then scores! Crosby delays. Gives back to Malkin. Crosses. Shoots one. He scores! Offensive zone faceoff won by the Penguins. Letang a shot, score!
Up one more time. In over the line and the shot by Gonchar. Scores! Gonchar ripped it home and tied it. Blake reached back for it and didn't get it right in front of the net. A break. High shot knocked down. Another one, score! Hopefully it's not serious. Fedotenko scores! Fedotenko shot off the glove of Barlamov. Knocked down by Chatan coming in with Crosby. Chatan's Crosby scores! What a play by Chatan and Crosby. Racing forward is Talbot. He's coming in with Malkin. Scores!
Jordan Staal for Chatan. To Staal, a shot. He scores! Jordan Staal buries it inside the post, and the all-important first goal belongs to the Penguins. Here's Malkin dropping it off. Fedotenko, he scores! Ruslan Fedotenko ties the game at two. Save on Kennedy. Another chance for the Penguins. Getting all kinds of chances, and they finally score. Tyler Kennedy was there, and Matt Cook gets his first goal of the playoffs to give the Penguins a 3-2 lead. Kunitz interfered with one of the Capitals. I think it was Boyd Gordon in front of the net. The fans wanted a penalty. Here's Malkin in front. Score! Gino wins it for the Penguins in overtime. It went off a Capital defenseman into the goal, and the Penguins take a 3-2 lead in the series.
And scored three to Crosby, a 2-on-1 with Cody. Here's Guerin. The shot. Score!
Billy Guerin upstairs on Varlamov.
There's a chance for Malkin. He got in behind the defense. Cody. And there's Eaton with a chance. He scores!
Mark Eaton got the puck as Yurchina tried to clear it with his glove. It went right to Eaton, and he fired it into the net.
And here's Goligoski shooting, and it's off a stick wide. The Penguins 1-for-3. Quick shot, score!
Chris Letang buries it, and the Penguins have taken a 3-2 lead.
Turns the corner, moves it up the boards right to the defense.
Perfect rebound. Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby again knocks it out of midair, and the Penguins have tied the game at 4.
Turning with it again, halfway through the penalty kill for the Caps. Gonchar fires, deflected, score! Crosby at the net mouth again, and it's 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Capital penalty killers had the puck clean twice and didn't get it out.
Adams, a shot, he scores! Craig Adams! Crosby brings it on with Kunitz. Crosby delays, Guerin the drive, he scores! Bill Guerin at 28 seconds of the second. It's the checking line that's geared some opportunities, and another goal scored on a shot by Letang, and it's 4-0, a scorcher. It is Chatan this time to give it on to Staal, and then back for a direction in on the pass by Chatan from Staal, and it's 5-0. And fed it back to Ovechkin. Lost it, and it's Crosby on a breakaway from the center line in. Score! Sidney Crosby has made it 6-1. A power play goal and still a minor penalty left.
Chatan's got a step on the D. Miroslav Chatan's in. Score! Boucher driving wide to the front, Malkin. Back in, he scores! Evgeny Malkin!
Game one of the Eastern Conference Final. Pittsburgh has a one-goal lead, trying to enhance it now. Boucher closing. Richter! Crosby on the pivot. He was buried there by Jokinen. Kunitz looking to stop. Backside! Score! Sidney Crosby! Vallin comes over to cancel Cook. Kennedy creeping out for the stop. Rebound! Score! Evgeny Malkin! Trouble. Talbot knifing in. Wide! It scores! Maxime Talbot with a rocket. Kunitz comes out of there with it. Indirectly for Kunitz, who's ended his long goal-scoring drought tonight. Richter on the way! Patsy! Rebound! Score! Malkin! Malkin burrowing, he's out! Oh my word! Evgeny Malkin! Spectacular for the hat trick! With 1:50 to go in the third, Kennedy!
In the colors, slightly lubricated and well-fed, and that's how they've come to the game tonight.
Malkin in, and Malkin scores! Counterpunch for Guerin. To the front, score! A timing play to Crosby. Malkin stepping in, he scores! Evgeny Malkin can't miss! This is Malkin cruising in, 3-on-2, quickly developing. But a take-go, he scores! From Fedotenko.
But it's not just that, as this is going to go in right from the draw.
Off the draw.
Wow.
As Fedotenko motors down the flank. Bill Guerin with a backhander, and he scores. Adding insult to injury, it's 6-2.
Mark him and trade Pate with him every single time he's been on the ice and touched the puck.
Deflection, score! Fedotenko cruising the crease. Goes the other way, one-on-one. Talbot fires. Score!
change of pace that puts Pittsburgh in front. Crosby, 3-on-2 developing. Crosby to the front. Score! Garrett on the one touch. 2-on-1 with Adams. Empty net waiting. Bullseye! Pittsburgh, 4. Carolina, 1. And the celebration begins.
Here's Malkin, a shot. Blocked by Oscar. Back in the score! And Tanko has tied the game.
Away from the swirling Zetterberg. It's a drive that is blocked off by Oscar. Rebound scramble. And then poke away. And it still can't get it there. And Stewart fought loose in the crease. Another tap. But a score!
Regathered and lobbed back to the corner by Letang and taken by Malkin. Then for a shot. Score! Past the halfway point of the power play. Led across, and it's Letang just away from the reach of Franzen. And a shot, score! Malkin settles it down with 40 to go. Gonchar, a shot, score! Net empty, 6 attackers. 1 minute to go. Puck in the possession of Talbot. Score! Let's Jordan Staal carries. Rapalski back with him. Staal in front. Score! Nudge to the back. Turnaround shot is blocked. 2-on-1 moving ahead is Malkin. It's got Crosby. Can't get it there. The net. He scores! Zetterberg trying to get there. Swept away from him. Brought in by Kunitz on a cross. Breakbeater. Kennedy. He scores!
To Kennedy, pumped one on further, and it's tipped on and a 2-on-1. Staal moving up with Cook on the wing. Shoots one. Save on the rim. Lidstrom tangled up with Fedotenko. It's laid along to Talbot, jostled by Eriksson. Fed behind for Kennedy. Tries to get in front. Kennedy!
By Dastuk in his own zone.